Hey, how in the fuck are they gonna tell me like, yo, who the fuck I'm supposed to be like, what? Little homie, keep on living your life.
Yeah.
And don't you even worry about what the fuck I've been doing, nah. If you see me make a big change, that was a decision for myself and for you to let that shit hang down. These motherfuckers so below me, that you could never call me homie, cause you don't even really know me, shit. Often imitated, never duplicated, always originated, perpetually underestimated, fuck. I've been grinded for a minute though, and anybody that could tell you any difference been a snitching hoe. Why you aggravated? Hold them captivated. Rappers lacking cadence, weird and uncomplacent to these ugly traitors. Ah, but they don't count the many talents here. Surely I've been rapping plenty years, but check it out, paint your palette clear. Who else can direct and edit and star on their own videos? Plan an ample opportunity for the fans to participate in any role. You must have thought you caught me tripping, but you don't understand the vision I had for the bigger picture. Nah, no more subliminal abuses against a couple stupid doofuses who ruined something useful. I'm over helping people out of debt. They make some money off my efforts, yet take advantage every chance they get. It's fucking obvious, you're just a hobbyist. Why such a sloppy mess? Crawl inside you like an endoterribus. Man, that's a little fucking ugly worm. You're gonna need a bigger hook. If you disperse the weight, then it'll cook. Yum, I'm talking about your pussy puppeteer. Picking prickly pubic hair off your pansy mama's plastic chair while playing solitaire in an empty square with no one there. I swear I didn't care until all they did was stare at me. Felt like I needed therapy, why weren't you ever there for me? I turned to drugs for parenting, like a circle fitting squarely. They never cared to be prepared to raise a family. How many people have you ever met with common similarities? Will me? Not many, cause not any who can hang heavy got plenty though. I'll attack every internet bully's unrighteous soul through my microphone. Climb through the speakers while you're tweaking and dig out your heart on survival mode. That show was invigorating. Why you freaking out and pacing? I'm a different equation. Nominate me as the bravest. Beam me up inside the spaceship. I'm the alien invasion. Satan better take his place before I slap him in the face, man. Making him bring pain back. Fixing a squeeze, aim that. Every lyric, peel they brain back. You was plain as test, they can jack. That syrup in the can crash. Seriously, flame rap. Cause today's hip hop ain't what it used to be. Stay facts. A bunch of fucking ugly foolery and skinny jeans and jewelry. Fuck fancy cars. Fuck icy blink. Fuck all your things. Fuck everyone. I'd fuck your mom if she's listening. I'm only saying she could get it too, cause everybody is invited to die inside a ritual. Make way for the juggernaut. I'm breaking through enclosed blocks as quick momentum deep in thought. It's get the fuck out of my spot, bitch. Intellect is as sharp as the stove is as hot lit. Break it down so they'll keep hating, but bet I will spew toxic spit from the base of my lips until my face in a ditch, laying face down in it. Shit, you'll never pry me from the microphone, even with 10 dead fingers wrapped around it clutching with my bones. Unless I woke up like a zombie with a problem and an impossible thirst to goggle all up of your body fluid. Wrapping you up with the tape from cassettes that they don't play anymore. I'm a bit of Arkham mixed with Eminem, a prodigy from within. A Beastie Boy with a grin, too short or MC Ren. R.A. the Rugged Man, LL or EZ, Del the Homo Sapien, and DMX, KRS, then MF Doom. I'm not a rapper or a regular person, I'm the best version of myself, and I'll never be you.